Hey y'all, what's going on? So today's video is going to be a wig review on this wig here that I'm wearing. And this wig is from Sassy Secrets. And the name of this wig is the Anissa. I think it's Anissa. Make sure that I get the name right. Yeah, it's the Anissa 18-inch Light Yaki 1B6. Yeah, it's the front ombre 1B6. So this wig came in this box right here. The Sassy Secret box. And the same box that my last Sassy Secret wig came in. Just a pink, really nice pink box right here. And once you open it up, your wig will be wrapped in this pink tissue paper right here with the company logo right there all around it. And your wig will be wrapped around in that really, really nice. And on the bottom, it comes with the complimentary care sheet. It shows you how to apply the wig. And it also shows you how to take care of it, how to wash it and everything. So just a few details and everything about the hair. I'm just going to go ahead and open this up on the site. One thing I'm just going to definitely say right off the bat. I do wish that this wig came with details and everything on the hair. I wish it came with a card with all the details on the hair. Which wig you got, what color you got, what kind of lace it is. I just wish it came with a card with all them details on it. Just to keep you from going all the way back to the website to see which one that you have. So that's what I'm doing now, going to the site to see. To give you features and everything on the hair. So this wig is 18 inches. It's 18 inches and it comes all the way down here. It's actually pretty long on me. I'm 5'4", so 18 inches is actually really long on me. So it comes all the way down here. And it comes with like this front bang right here. So the front is shorter and I didn't cut it or nothing like that. It actually came like this and all you have to do is just curl it. And you know, you can just pretty much style it because it already comes pre-cut anyway. So, which is good for me because I'm really not good at cutting hair. So, I like that it came with, you know, the bang already cut. So, the features on it is 100% Indian human hair, 18-inch light yaki color with 1B roots and lightening to a color 6 down here at the bottom. So, this is a really, really nice brown color. I like this color a whole lot, a whole lot. So, like I said, it's a lace front. I don't know if I said it already, but it's a lace front. It's not a full lace. It just has the lace around the front. And the lace is 3.5 inches. So, you get 3.5 inches of parting space right here on the front. So, this is what the wig looks like. This is the 3.5 inch parting space right here around the front in the perimeter. These are the two combs on the side. Two combs on the side right here. And the comb in the back right here. And this is what it looks like in the back. It's nice and stretchy, so you can get in between just in case your scalp is itching. You can get in between and scratch your scalp. And it's really nice and light. It's breathable and you don't have to worry about it looking too bulky. And this hair can be styled up into an updo. So if you want to glue the lace down, you can. I'm not going to glue the lace down because I'm just going to end up taking it off at night anyway. But if you want to glue the lace down, you can. And you can wear it up into an updo if you want to. I'm not going to do that because I just don't feel like, you know, gluing the lace down and having to, you know, wipe the glue off and all that. So I'm not going to do all that. I just like to wear mine down. But you do have the option to wear it up if you want to. Now the density of this wig is it's a 120 density, but around the perimeter or like around the edges, it's like a lighter density than it is everywhere else. And I think they did that just so if you just in case you want to glue the lace down, it'll look a lot more natural around the edges. So with that being said, like around the edges, they do have single knots, but everywhere else is double knots. And this wig do come with complimentary wig caps. This one actually have two wig caps in it. So they do come with complimentary wig caps, and this one came in it. This one is the light brown, so it comes with a complimentary wig cap, so you don't have to worry about going to buy an extra wig cap. So it does have three comb attachments. It has two combs on the side and one on the back, and it's a stretch wig, so it feels really nice and snug on my head. I just put the combs in on the side and the back, and it just feels really nice. I don't have to worry about it coming off because it feels really nice and secure on my head. Now, what I do like about this wig is that it feels really lightweight. It doesn't feel really heavy, so it feels really nice and light. Like I said, don't feel heavy. It just feels like it's really nice and flowy, and it's just a really nice lightweight wig. You just throw it on if you want to just wear something throughout the week. And especially like if it's hot outside, if you live in like a hot climate and you don't want to have like a really hot heavy wig, it's really lightweight and it's breathable. So it does have like the gaps in between just in case you like to scratch your scalp. It does have the gaps in between so you can get to your scalp and scratch it, so you don't have to worry about all that. I did have a few issues with this wig starting to get a little bit tangly. Like, let's see. I'm not having any problems with it now, but I did have a few problems with it starting to get just a little bit tangly. So I did have to brush them a little bit more often than I'm used to brushing them. But all in all, I think it's a really nice wig. One thing I can say, I definitely like the color. The color is really, really nice. I like the tone of it. And I like how it just fades instead of just having that big demarcation line right there. I love that I don't have to do much to it to get it to lay down nice and flat, because I just put it on, I brush it out, I curl it, and that's pretty much it. That's all I have to do. I didn't have to cut it. I didn't have to, you know, do any kind of fighting with it to get it to lay down nice and flat. But yeah, I like this wig. I love the color. Once again, I just really, really love the color of this wig. So if you was interested in purchasing from Sexy Secrets, I have the website linked down below, just in case you want to check it out. And also, I have my my other review that I did from them probably like a month ago. I have that video linked down below too, just in case you was interested in checking it out. But that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see y'all in my next one. Bye.